Mosquitoes kill more people than any other animal, spreading diseases like malaria, dengue, and Zika. But what if mosquitoes could actually help stop the spread of those same diseases?
We do not control mosquitoes. We use a bacterium called Wolbachia that is present in more than 50% of the insects described. When Wolbachia is inside the mosquito cannot transmit very effectively all of these arboviruses.
The workers in this biofactory mass-produce Wolbachia-infected mosquitoes, from eggs to aquatic larvae to flying adults.
Oh, that's so many mosquitoes. Oh, I'm just getting itchy looking.
After a hearty meal, the females lay eggs and the cycle repeats.
Once we have the eggs, then those dry eggs can be swept, put into capsules with a little bit of food, and then shipped to any other country that needs it.
This one facility can produce 30 to 40 million eggs per week. Today, the World Mosquito Program is working in more than a dozen countries. And that means convincing local communities that a solution to their mosquito problem is releasing more mosquitoes.